In this video, we're going to look at some tools we can use to edit and tweak geometry with inside Houdini. Hit the 2 key for points, and we're going to enable Use Mirror to affect the opposing cheek. Hit the Enter key to go into Tweak mode, and just left mouse button click and drag to move the point around. You can also middle mouse button scroll to enable Soft Edit Radius Falloff. The shaded color indicates the area of influence, so just left mouse button click and drag to continue editing as you normally would. Notice we can nicely tweak the surface without any handles being in the way. And we can continue to tweak and adjust her face like so. We'll change the shape of her nose, so grab some points at the tip of it, and middle mouse button scroll to change the size of the falloff. You can edit the geometry by increasing or decreasing the amount of falloff. Scroll the middle mouse button to see what I mean. We can give her some elfish ears too. Hit the 4 key for faces, and then hit the T key to get transform options, and then H hotkey for the peak handle. By the way, all of these edit modes are hotkeyed. You have regular old edit, slide on surface, peak handle, and sculpt. So let's grab the upper ear ridge and pull out the faces. We still have use mirror on, so our other ear is going to be pulled out as well. It looks okay, so let's tweak it some more. We'll go back to regular edit mode. Don't forget that you can subtly modify geometry by increasing or decreasing the soft edit radius falloff. As you work, you're able to select either faces, edges, or points. This multi-select mode makes it easier to tweak edit your model. See, we've just switched to pick edges from points now. Let's edit her shirt a bit. Okay, let's turn off the wireframes. And select the mesh and hit the plus key to toggle subdivision display. Double-click to go back into the geometry node. And we can assess our tweaking by clicking on the bypass flag on the edit node to see a before and after of all the tweaks we made. And that's how you can edit and tweak geometry inside Houdini.